had been back on the prowl from dusk until the morning hours.